Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you I'm going to make a budbud in Bisaya. So it is a dessert when I was growing up. So I have the ingredient here, which is banana leaf. So I got banana leaf, dahon ng saging, and then madami po to guys, kasi per pound pala binibenta yung banana leaf. So isi-save ko yung iba. Meron tayong madaming cassava. So I'm gonna shred the cassava. And I'm gonna make a caramelized coconut milk. I have 2 cans. This one I turned to caramelized. And that one. I'm not gonna make it so sweet. Out of 2 cans of coconut milk, I'm gonna use 1 cup of brown sugar. And filling inside the budbud, which is coconut string or macapuno string. So this is a coconut, but sweetened coconut. So, this gonna be my filling inside the budbud, yung palaman. So, palaman sa loob ng gagawin kong dessert. So, I'm gonna show you some more later on. Thank you for watching. See, I'm gonna just shred this one using ordinary shredder. Where is it? The thin one. Okay, this one.